3:30 p.m. Eastern Time, Syracuse heads to Florida State. The Seminoles, a 5-point favorite, even though they are 0-4 on the season and 1-3 against the number. Look, this is, the total is 51, by the way, of course, again, mentioning odds brought to you by BetUS, where the game begins. Click the link down in the description. Florida State is bad. I mean, just bad. Syracuse's numbers don't look good, but just all of their advanced stats do not look great. But they are finding ways to win football games, man. They are 7-3 against the spread in their last 10. They are 3-1 straight up this season. Like, they are actually playing winning football. They're figuring out what they can't do and what they can do. My line on this was actually Syracuse -3 on the road. I got 8 points of value here. Like, I'm going to go ahead and take Syracuse +5. Like, I feel like this could end up being a field goal game one way or the other. You know, Garrett Schrader in at quarterback for them, he's the calming presence for him. He is the difference maker here. You know, he's the Mississippi State transfer. I don't think Syracuse is that bad, man. I think they're actually a better football team than Florida State right now, especially with all the injuries that Florida State is still dealing with. So I'll take Syracuse +5.
All right. Gary does his fingers. I got to tell you something. I don't know if that's a middle name, but I'm sure it's not. Just kidding. Listen, this line stinks like shit.
Yes.
This line tells me, I don't know the percentages. I don't know the money, but I cannot imagine one same person seeing this number and not betting Syracuse. So I'm going the other way. I'm just going the other way. I think somebody knows something that we don't.
You may not be wrong about that. You may not be wrong.
One team has looked far better than we thought they were going to look before the season started. The other team could not look worse than what anybody in the world could have imagined them being this year. Why are they 5-point favorites?
Well, now look at it this way. Does the majority of the public know that Syracuse has actually been playing well?
Probably not, but the entire country knows Florida State has been absolute trash. Just complete ass the entire season.
Yeah.
So, yeah. Everybody knows that.
Actually, looking at this, 51% of the wagers have been on Florida State thus far.
That's insane. That's insane. What are those people seeing?
I guess maybe I'm wrong. Florida State actually won the second half against Louisville last week, so maybe they saw something in the second half, I guess.
Maybe they're improving. I don't know. I think Florida State's due for a win, an outright win. At some point in time, Mike Norvell's going to get a win. I thought they were going to be a dog in this game, and I was ready to bet Florida State, and then I saw they're a 5-point favorite, and I thought, shit, can I lay 5 points? Because this seems insane. This seems like the dumbest bet I've ever made. It's not. I've made dumber, I'm sure. But
well, let me ask you this.
I'm going to lay the point.
Would it be any dumber than betting Syracuse on the road at Florida State? I mean, if you think about it in both terms.
Because Syracuse has actually looked good, and Dino Babers has been very good this year. So it wouldn't be dumber than that. That seems like a logical thing to do.
Now, you might not be wrong about that. Thanks for listening to the Winning Cures Everything podcast. The website is winningcureseverything.com, and if you want to connect with us, we're on Twitter, at GaryWCE, at ChrisBGiannini, at Winning Cures, or you can email us, Gary@winningcureseverything.com, or Chris@winningcureseverything.com. Subscribe everywhere you need to subscribe, and we'll see you soon.